she went inside. And Nicole's like, I can't do that.
Cole's like,
yeah, she was like, her face all.
I love Nicole.
Me too.
It was so funny.
She just needs to become a better actress at this point. Even you're good at it, Zach.
Yeah.
You're great at it.
I mean, Amber knows I hate her, and I can still act loose. she knows I talk shit about her, and I know that she knows that. And I know that she hates me, and I'm still, like, civil with her. She made me, like, a quesadilla today, and I'm like, oh, do you want some guacamole? And then I walk in the bathroom, take a pee, I'm like, oh, Amber, you're the best. Thank you so much for cleaning the bathroom.
Yeah.
You know, just like that. You know, it's not hard.
It's not hard.
It's the easiest thing in the world.
Not hard.
Jocasta told Brittany she's not voting for her to stay.
Yeah.
Ooh, what happened? Is that why they haven't been hanging out?
Donnie saved her twice.
No, I know, but what are you, Brittany not talking to her anymore, or what?
No, she's devastated, but she's still talking to her. Amber told Brittany she wasn't sure, and that she sent her to a tizzy.
I hope Brittany talks to me about it. I'm going to be like, I'm your target, and you're mean to me, so please explain to me why I should vote for you to stay.
You won't say that to her.
She will.
I will.
You will?
Oh, absolutely.
I want to be there for that conversation.
Deal.
When she starts to talk to you, say, wait, one moment. Let me get Zach so you can witness this.
She would not talk to me if you were in the room.
I want her to campaign to me.
Me too. I wanted Devin to campaign to me so bad, but he never tried. I was going to shove my foot up his butt.
Can't wait to see what she says to me.
Yeah, I wonder if she's...
I'm going to be like, oh my God, hi.
I don't even know if she's going to talk to her.
Hello. Nice to meet you.
I've never seen you talk to her.
Never.
Why?
I talked to her once when I was HOH, and she asked me to ask Cody not to nominate her. That was the extent of our conversation.
Wow.
You've never talked
because
to
she's
her.
Not going to kiss his ass. That was the extent of our conversation.
Oh my gosh, it's hilarious.
And I was like, okay. She didn't even ask me not to nominate her. She asked me to ask Cody not to nominate her.
And you nominated her.
And he nominated her.
The people who have not seen the show blow my mind. Not all of them. Mostly Brittany and Joey and Pal.
And Devin.
And Devin.
Yeah, and four people out of this game.
Mm-hmm. Brittany is so bad at this game, it's hilarious. She got saved because a guy, because a creepy monster had a crush on her all of a sudden, because she used her sob story.
Mm-hmm.
That's she what was Caleb still going to say, though.
Caleb was like,
oh, no.
Caleb was like, Brittany was out there, she was talking to me about how she, you know, can't make it, she can barely afford gas for her BMW.
Yeah, her white five series.
And Derek looked right up Caleb and said, if that's true, then she shouldn't be here in the first place.
Yep.
She should be at home taking care of her family.
Mm-hmm.
And trying to get money.
Oh, Derek said that?
Yep.
Thank God.
And I was like,
Derek, please go to the diary room.
I was like, yes.
Absolutely.
She needs child support for three kids.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. And her dad pays for almost everything.
And she drives a BMW.
Mm-hmm.
So why do you have a BMW if you can't afford to feed your family?
In the house she's in right now, it's twice the size of the house I grew up in. And she's like, if I downsize, it's going to have to be a one bedroom. I'm like, no, it really doesn't have to be. And you only have three kids in you. That's four people total. You're okay, I promise. You can downsize. Jeez Louise. If you don't want to, that's another story. Then don't complain to me about it.
Right, exactly.
If you don't want to, I don't care at all if you stay in that house. Just don't complain to me.
Everyone deserves to be here equally.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm. You deserve to be here by your actions in this game.
Yes, exactly. That's exactly it.
That's what makes you deserve
That's exactly it.
It. Once you walk into that door.
God, I love talking shit about Amber and Caleb, though.
I do, too. I can't help
it's
it.
It's like making the days go by, you know?
Every time he speaks, though, I'm like, this is perfect because, like, Brittany had to go home.
Stupid.
She has to go home first. Now that she is going home,
then we
can do whatever the hell we want because she was the head of the snake.
And now Caleb and Amber will be coming back if mm-hmm. she's gone.
Once she's
they're not
going
to stay with Jocasta
and Donnie. So hard. I've never seen someone try so hard.
To what?
To just, like, be friends with people.
Mm-hmm.
Like, she's trying so hard.
Mm-hmm.
She, like, opens the door. She's like, hey, beautiful people. And then closes it.
We were like, shut up.
They're like, we hate you.
We hate you. Do you think she, like, knows?
Well, she yesterday.
Did you talk to Amber?
I mean, I do. She was like, tried to pull me aside. And I was like, what do you want from me? I was a little rude. But I don't know. It's like, Caleb comes in and goes, Amber needs to talk to you right now. And I was like, I'm busy. Like, what? Like, do you need me to? What? And then Amber walked in. And I was like, okay. I was like, so you just came in to preface her arrival, her imminent arrival.
And then what did you talk about?
She wanted to talk about what she should say to Brittany, because she didn't know.
About what?
About whether or not she's staying or going, because Brittany came and asked her.
You say I don't know.
But Brittany came and asked her. Brittany's still confused about this? Mm-hmm. Wow.
Brittany's still, because Cody gave her hope. Because.
But we got to keep her thinking that she's going to stay, right?
That's true, I guess.
I think you have to keep thinking that doesn't matter.
But that just irks me on a personal level, which I know that's what we need to. Personally, I just want her to know she's going home.
Me too.
But hey, Frankie, what did they even talk about up here? Like, do you know?
Who, Cody and Amber?
Brittany.
Oh.
Cody and Brittany. I mean, mostly him just telling her that, you know, like, God knows. I have absolutely no idea. I really don't know.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Whoa.
Hey, Amber Bamber.
Done with the bathroom.
Thank you.
Thank you. Dad. We love you.
Thank
love
you. You're
the best.
I didn't even know you were doing it. We're cleaners today.
I told Cody to ask for Drano. That drain is
oh, my God, it's the worst. It's just-